collision. This was a big rig that hit the center divide. This is the eastbound Interstate 80 to northbound I-5 transition ramp. You can see the big rig right there. Tow truck's on scene, two CHP officers there, and they are possibly going to shut down that ramp while they work to get that truck hooked up to the tow truck. It's leaking some fluids across the lane, but you can see that ramp is still open with some traffic coming up that way. So if you're heading that way, just slow down, give them a break as you go through that area. But again, that's the I-5 to northbound, eastbound 80 to northbound I-5 transition. That is the big rig collision there. The other one is a hit-and-run crash. This was eastbound 80 at Taylor Road. There's a car on the side of the road there that was hit. Another vehicle made its way over to Eureka and Sunrise. Police are with that vehicle, and then there might be a third vehicle that was the hit-and-run vehicle in all of this. So it's all under investigation as they work to clear that. Tow trucks are stuck in traffic right now. The other one is a grass fire, 505 to the I-5 connector. That we've had. That's the third fire in that area this morning along the 505 corridor. So that is keeping firefighters busy out there with that north wind. Interstate 80, Roseville to the split, a 9-minute ride, no delays. Westbound 50 out of Rancho Cordova, 8 minutes, no delays there. And here's a look at northbound I-5 Elk Grove to Highway 50, 11-minute ride, 99 about the same at 11 minutes. Caltrans is embarking on a project.